G'day, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully I've got a solution for you guys if you have this problem. I have noticed that this driver's seat has created a bit of a creaking noise if you're accelerating and cornering. A bit of a creaking somewhere. No idea why. After a bit of internet research, I've noticed that a fair amount of people have actually sort of been complaining about this, and it shouldn't really be acceptable that a car for this age. I found two possible solutions around that could be something to do with the base of the seat, or the actual seat itself, or the foam bit, or this bottom part, or this top part, and there's just a billion variations. And I found some useful information. The first was this. I'm hopefully this is going to be able to focus and capture. Right there. So a seat base knock when cornering. So I found this after a bit of research online. Now, I'm not going to go into the details or show you all of this, but what it simply says, when you can push your seat back nearly as far as possible, lift it up, and then when you lift this front bit, there should be a little clip here. I'm not sure if the camera is going to be able to show it, but there's a little clip here which that document from GM Holden was showing, that this clip sort of connects the frame and this plastic retainer with the base of the seat, and there is some knocking possible due for this not being here. If you've got knocking or creaking in the seat, first inspect if you've got this little retainer, this plastic clip here. Now, I clearly have this clip, and I was still experiencing creaking and everything. So I had a look around it and where these pivot points are and everything, and I was trying to work out what is actually causing movement. What's moving that actually causes the creaking? So I've noticed that the seat base, there's no issues there. But then I noticed that these little, if only bloody focused. That bolt there that holds sort of the seat base, the thread that the seat moves on. Same thing here on the other side. And if we go to the back here, we've got these bolt here, exactly the same one, and the one in the back here. There was the slightest bit of play there, and that would have been the suspect for the noise. So, simple fix. Well, not simple fix, I just trialed it. That if I tighten it a little bit further, that might just squeeze everything a little bit better, and the noise as well will go away. So I've got an 8mm Allen head, and something that you can apply a bit of leverage on. This is roughly about 30 centimeters. I push down, I tighten it there, and it is pretty tight already. I just further tightened it ever so slightly. I did the same thing to this side and the front two bolts. The squeaking and the creaking and everything, all the annoying noises pretty much went away. So I hope you guys take that into account, that if you do have this problem, you can try this. Another point that I'll make is, online, after reading all the different issues that people had and some of the solutions, was that I'm sort of a taller person, so I like to have my seat further back, not too high, not too low, just roughly in the middle. Some people mentioning that if you have the frame or the seat based sort of on the limits height wise, max height or max lowered or as far back as possible, you could be putting on some extra stress here and there. So I've just put my seat a little bit more forward so it's not that far back. Height wise, I left it at middle, so it's not on either end of the extremes. And like I said, the creaking noises have all gone away, which makes me very, very happy. And I hope this will help you guys out and make you very, very happy too. Good luck.